I have a lot to be proud of. I just love this group of young women. Long, and especially in the postseason, I've told them over and over again, just make sure you finish empty. And you're a great teammate and you grow every day that something special can happen. They really seared it on my heart. As their head coach, I could look them in the eye and I could say, you can have peace, you finished empty.